Guys, welcome back to another video. Today, you guys, it's a very special day. Is it special? I don't know. Is it special? So it is an early morning today. I woke up at 5 o'clock. Currently it is 9 o'clock. The children are away. I don't know about you mothers, but me and Suleiman are finding it more difficult to find a babysitter. Impossible to have a date night, you guys. It's just not happening. It's impossible to find a babysitter for one, and then comes two, and then comes three and four. That's it. Now we gave up trying to find a babysitter, so we're trying to find ways to have quality time without leaving the house, if that makes any sense. So I've been up at 5 o'clock today preparing breakfast for both of us, because Suleiman has kindly said that he was gonna fast with me. I don't know if I told you guys in my previous video, but I am making up some dates for my Ramadan last year, because I did not fast. It was closer to when I gave birth. He's not, you can hear him coughing. He's not allowed to come in until I do my intro, because I want to see his face when he comes in. So yeah, I missed the whole 30 days last year, so I'm trying to make it up before next Ramadan arrives, which is in a couple of weeks, in less than 2 months. So he's kindly agreed to do it with me. Well, he's kindly offered to fast with me. So from tomorrow, we'll be fasting. So today, I wanted us to eat everything that we wanted to eat and just have some quality time that we don't normally get anymore. It's very hard to get quality time when you are a mother of four. So you guys, I'm so excited. I've prepared us a lovely breakfast for just us two. The children are away. They're not away anywhere else but at school. They're at school. I dropped them off this morning, came back home and prepared all of this. Sent Binyamin away. I had to send Binyamin away, you guys. It was just, otherwise this will not work if Binyamin's arrived. But yeah, you guys, we're just gonna have a little chit chat and have breakfast, and hopefully you guys can join us, and hope you like the video. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It is so lovely. Thank you very much. Do you appreciate it? Bismillah.
Chili.
Sorry.
I can't eat that chili. That's a hint for you to go and get the chili.
Which one?
The red one. The Somali one's finished. And give me that and then do it.
Wow.
I woke up quite early, you know. Actually, not that early. I got things ready as I was getting the kids ready for school. I was also making our breakfast. And then, obviously, nosy Eunice is like, so, this is what happens when we go to school. What is all of this for? I was like, he's so nosy. He's always gonna have his little input into everything. So how come we don't get this breakfast? How come we don't get no candles? We are rushed through our breakfast and then sent to school. I said, okay, we'll have a candlelight dinner with them.
We should.
Oh, Somali tea, nothing beats Somali tea. Cross your legs, sit down properly. You're not used to sitting on the planet. Do you like the ma'amis that I got ready for you?
Yeah, it's nice, man. It's my favourite matte mystery, by the way.
Is it? I love this pattern. Never had the opportunity to wear it. Well, now I do.
That's Somali pattern, isn't it?
I feel like this candle's in my face. Put it over there. Yeah, that's much better. And I feel like, put that at the end. This is really good. Not really. What if it was Artigo sort of thing? What if it was Artigo sort of thing?
So wouldn't do it.
Would you not?
That's not a man, they hit me out of it.
Oh, got beans everywhere.
Yeah, what's your plans for the rest of the day, babe?
I'm going to play with Benjamin.
Did you find which one? I thought the old one was because of chocolate. The one you was talking about, or a new one?
The one that I was calling at 10 o'clock at night.
Wow, like they opened. That was so smart, wallah.
I had to see, because on the website it says that they're closed, and I just thought, since they're closed, their lines will at least say that we're closed. And I was just checking in my hand. I knew they weren't open at that time. Oh, this is so good. Tell me when we actually get to eat breakfast like this. There's always porridge here, toast over there. You know?
This is it's a fit fortune, alhamdulillah.
What happened?
That's why.
I bet you're ready for it with your tummy. You better demolish all of this. Oh god, Sully, do you want to try this? No, don't put anything in your mouth here.
That's nice.
I love sweet stuff. It's so awkward sitting on the floor. Why don't you sit on the cushion? Next, your turn to make me something.
I'll make you lunch.
You make me lunch?
Yeah.
Not for everyone, just for me. Yeah. Like how I made this just for you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Not the whole family.
I'll do it, Mama.
Do you know why I made you this breakfast? Not only because it's a nice time, it's a quality time to spend together, but also because you offered to fast with me while I make up the days that I've missed last year.
Of course, babe. Anything to help you, that's what I'm here for.
Aww. I keep dropping everything on the floor. He just looks and scatters things. So you know how he doesn't like to eat food? So I think we should put like little piles places around the house.
We should, innit?
Well, like he'll eat it.
Uh-huh.
Because he doesn't like eating food, but when it's on the floor, he doesn't mind eating. Just start cutting up food, putting it everywhere.
And then this afternoon. No, with the fruits there.
You're actually going to do it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is nice, babe.
No, I'm blessed to like that.
Let's do this together. Let's do that one.
No, you're very sweet, Olad. You do a lot for us.
A strawberry. I did wash it. You have this phobia of food or fruits not being washed.
You know they use pesticides.
Okay.
No, but I'm just saying. Just
okay, can I just have the grapes, please?
Also, you can't have it. I'm just saying. You just grab it and put it back. No wonder you put it back. Are you sure you washed these, though?
Yeah. So, what would you say to parents that are struggling to find a quality time?
You just gotta make the time, really. You gotta try and make time, really. Just nobody got time, let's be honest. But
well, nobody does.
The times that you maybe gonna be doing something else, you gotta sacrifice it.
Mm-hmm.
And the time that you do have, try sacrifice that if it's not important to do something together, inshallah.
Yeah.
It will work out. I was supposed to go for my run.
Mm-hmm. But he's here.
I sacrificed that.
So you say, sacrifice the little time that you might have to yourself to please your other half.
Yeah, why not? I think that's perfect.
Because I feel like we live such a busy life. Even though the children at school most of the day, there's also errands, household chores that need to be done. You're at work, you know, time is really short during the day.
Yeah.
Really, really short.
And you gotta try and make the most of it, inshallah. Mm. No, it's hard, and nobody, well, like, to be honest, nobody has time, but you have to make time. So if you don't make time,
yeah,
time will consume itself. With all the other things that you should be doing, really, truly, but eventually, a thought is a thought, but you gotta action, you know? Take action and actually do it. It's nice to think about it. You thought about it, but you actually done it.
I had to. This is my way of saying thank you, but also getting that lovely time. That lovely time together.
No, like this is perfect. This is nice.
It sets you for the day as well.
Yeah.
You feel like we haven't neglected each other also while raising children, you know? Because I know there's a lot of couples at the moment that are struggling to find a babysitter. Let's be honest. It's difficult to find a babysitter for one child, you know?
Yeah,
but when there's two, three, and then four, it's quite difficult, isn't it? It's really hard. So whatever you can make, as long as you spend that time together, I think it's absolutely fine, right?
Yeah, alhamdulillah. Best answers is best time. The best time is the time spent together. So
absolutely agree. I finished all the blueberries. I feel like you're not even eating much.
No, I am. Well, I had a bit of this, I had a bit of that. Obviously. would you put that in there?
No.
Yeah,
I wouldn't. I wouldn't mention that.
15th of December. What? 15th of December? Oh, okay. Let's see.
Who are they?
Cardiology, though.
Gosh. Pediatric. Okay. What does quality time mean to you?
Quality time? Well, that is literally, with me, it means spending time doing little things. It doesn't have to be materialistic. It's just.
Yeah.
Nice food.
Yeah.
Nice
point
coffee.
That out. Highlight that. It doesn't have to be materialistic.
No, like even just spending time with each other, watch your favorite shows, which I don't do.
What?
Yeah. Well, that
don't means, do. What did you say? I missed that bit out. What did you say?
Nothing.
Hash it, didn't it?
Yeah.
What did you say?
Yeah, try out.
That's pretty much. Yeah, 100%. Yeah, wallahi, it's just watching a movie, your favorite shows together. Like me and this man, our shows are completely different. They're like north and west, south and west, west and south,
east and west.
Yeah, east and west,
north and south.
Our shows are completely different, but I do put up with his shows as well as him putting up with my shows. He doesn't like my shows, but who cares? As long as you sit there and you watch it with me, isn't it?
100%.
Because watching things like that together makes a conversation later on. Because when you're running around children all day long, the majority of your conversation relates to children. But just, you know, watching a show together that makes conversation later on. Do you remember when this happened? Do you remember? do you remember that show? Do you remember this show? You know?
Yeah, 100%. I do agree with that.
Yeah. This man over here loves his PlayStation. He loves his PlayStation, and I don't mind it. To be honest with you, I don't mind it. We have nights where we both get to do whatever we want. I go upstairs and watch my shows while he plays his thing, his games. And then there's nights that we come together and watch shows together, and it's just, it's nice, you know, it's give and take. Even though I hate PlayStation, PlayStation, if I can destroy your PlayStation, I promise you, if I can get rid of PlayStation, I would totally get rid of it.
What can I say, boys?
I'm sure a lot of women can relate.
Yeah, it's always, you don't get to see your friends, so.
Yeah.
Play a little bit with
you. But because he's not from London, he doesn't have much friends, but he spends time with his friends by playing his game. That's where they all meet up and
catch up with them. Yeah.
PlayStation. Don't be mad if you wake up one day and there's no PS4.
You don't have to worry about me.
Huh?
You can worry about Khalil.
See, that's the thing. If I was to destroy it because of him, then there's Khalil and Yunus that will suffer in the process, because they love their PlayStation too.
Yep.
Are they? Okay, let's eat up. So we're going to, you guys, we're going to enjoy our little time together, and we're going to say goodbye to you guys. We're going to have... We're going to have our little one-to-one time, and try to eat as much as we can before it's time to pick up the kids. It is really early in the morning right now. Like, we had the whole day. Like, do you realize that? It's really early. We had the whole day.
Yeah.
Huh? What would you like to do? Okay, let's end it first. But you guys, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for coming to join our lovely breakfast. We enjoyed chatting to you guys and sharing how we try to make time, even though we are super busy. This is how we make time. Okay, we don't have to go out to a restaurant to spend time. We don't have to go and do things. We can do that from the comfort of our own home. Just put a little candles there, make a little effort. In the evening, go and get some food to make in the morning for breakfast. That's what I did, went shopping yesterday and picked up most of this stuff for today. Just a head planning. And that's all I did. But yeah, you guys. And if you love our Ma'wis patterns, is it Ma'wis patterns?
Yeah.
This is our Ma'wis patterns, Somali pattern. The men usually wear these, innit? But nowadays they start making dresses out of them for females as well. If you like it, let us know. See you guys.
See you next time.
Bye.